First, let's draw a triangle with a big oval like this, and then two lines like this. There, a hat.